You know, it's been an exciting few days here in New York, and I just mentioned this, but it's dramatically changed the whole tone of the city. An estimated 5,000 sailors from 18 different Navy vessels are taking part in what is known as Fleet Week. And a lot of these men and women have been coming to see the show, and good to have you here, gentlemen. I'm glad you could be here. And I wanted to say, yeah. I just wanted to say it's really nice having these people around. It really is.
Well, thanks, Conan. That's nice of you to say. We appreciate it.
Okay. So you're in the Navy, sir, is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Okay. Where have you been stationed?
Wow, for the past 9 months, I've been right over there in the Middle East. How's it going?
Wow, okay. Well, where are you?
Right in Baghdad. We were docked in the port of Baghdad.
Baghdad, Iraq.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Baghdad is hundreds of miles from the Persian Gulf. There's no port there.
Well, I was on a pretty big ship, man.
What was it called?
The USS.
Sir, what's your rank?
I'm right in the middle there, between the lower ones and the higher ranks and stuff.
Okay, I'm sorry to do this to you, but you're not really in the Navy, are you?
No.
Okay, what's going on here, pal?
I'm just trying to get laid.
Well, has it worked?
It was about to.
Well, you lying son of a bitch!
Sorry. You don't wear shorts like that. I didn't think so. All right. Wow. Hope that works out for him and Dolores.